Par 5. Oh, beautiful. Wow, if it hit that cart path, that thing would have gone forever. Huh? You can't see it from here, can you? Okay, make a good connection. Beautiful connection, maybe too far. Oh man, nice.
You can never be too far.
Could go over to Wawa. That's a shame. You might as well pull it out right down there where it went in. Unless you want a mulligan. Let's take a mulligan since you got to get a hole going. Same shot, but just to the left of the flag. Much better. Much better.
Take that as a mulligan.
Huh?
I said I'll take that as a mulligan.
I absolutely. Oh, disappear ball, disappear. Beautiful. Oh! Sounded good. To the left of the sand?
Right over it.
Over the sand, good.
No.
You don't want to get it up too high. If it curves, it'll be all right. That's gonna have to be an approach shot anyway. Oh, nice high shot. Oh, beautiful. Nice job.
Those in the middle. Yeah,
take the flag out. Okay, I'll take the flag out. The flag is out. Got it curved, got a curve, got to hit it. Knock that one in for a bogey. Good job. A lot of sand-filled divots. That flag is on the front edge of the green. nice lift.
Man.
A little far, but nonetheless on the green. Okay, it's a long putt from the fringe. For a birdie. Oh, that's a good putt. Disappear from our vision. Oh my gosh! You can tap that one in without taking the flag on. If you want to. Okay, putting for a par. Beautiful. Ninth hole, par four, dog leg right. Driversville. I have no idea.
What? Yes.
What?
It's on the other side of that sand.
The first one?
Yeah.
Great. After a drive of 210, it's a chip over the sand. Oh, beautiful. Maybe too far. Well, that'd be a birdie putt. For a par. Beautiful. What does that give you?
43.
A 43? Fantastic. That's a wonderful progress you've made.